Hello, my name is Adrian Carter. I've made this short video so that you can take a better look into who I am. I am a software developer. I create websites and databases. One of the main languages that I know very well is C Sharp. Other languages that I am very good and also familiar with is HTML, PHP, JavaScript, jQuery, and a few other ones. You'll be able to check them out on my resume. I've created this website so that you can take a better look into who I am and what I do. My website is called icematrix.ca. I use icematrix because it's my favorite thing. Don't ask me why. On the first page, on the home page, I've created just a small JavaScript slideshow. Just a few images, nothing too special, but they run every 3 seconds, and it's automatically when the page loads. On the bottom of the page, you can check out my Facebook page if you want to go a little bit more in depth onto who I am and what I like and whatnot, or you can go to my LinkedIn page, a more business side of me. On the second tab is the video that you're currently watching right now. I made it through YouTube. Thank you very much. On the third tab is my resume. On my resume, you can take a look at exactly what I program, where I went to school, what I currently am doing right now, and so on and so forth. I've also created a small link for a PDF file where you will be able to print out my resume, so when I do go for an interview, you'll be able to ask me all the questions that you want. It's completely functional. It works really, really well. I've been testing it for a little bit. And I hope you enjoy my website. Thank you very much. Once again, my name is Adrian Carter, and I hope you have a fabulous day.
I like that one.